Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to downgrade iOS apps. I will show you how to downgrade iOS apps step by step. Okay, all you need to do is jailbreak your device. Without jailbreak, you will not be able to downgrade iOS apps. After jailbreaking, go to Cydia. Now here you need to add this source, cookbook source. After adding this source, go inside this source. Now here you will find App Store ++ tweak. This tweak allows you to downgrade iOS apps from the App Store. You can downgrade any iOS apps to any version you want. This tweak supports iOS 11 to iOS 13.5. If you are using iOS 12 or less, then you can use App Admin tweak. To download App Admin tweak, all you have to do is add unlim app source. After adding this source, just search for App Admin tweak inside this source. Okay, now just go ahead and install App Store ++ tweak. Now after installing App Store ++ tweak, open the App Store. If you see this alert, choose proceed. From here, you can access the settings of App Store ++ tweak. Just click and hold your account icon here and you will access to App Store ++ settings. Now I will show you how to downgrade to any version of any app you want. Okay, now choose which app you want to download or downgrade its version. As you can see here, I want to downgrade Facebook app. All I will do is click and hold the update button. As you can see here, three options will appear for you. The first one is upgrade or downgrade the app. The second option is manual downgrade. The third is blocking updates to this app. Now click on the first option. As you can see here, now from here choose the version that you want to download. You can scroll down and choose any version you want. If you don't find the version you want to download, then you will need to download it manually. So go back and click and hold the update button. Now here choose manual install. Now here you will find the old versions of the app. Just scroll down and find the version that you want to download. As you can see here, I want to download the version 78 of Facebook app. All I have to do is copy the build number here. Just click on the number here, which is the build number. Now choose copy. Now click done. Now here, paste the number you copied, which is the build number. The number should appear here automatically, as you can see. But if it doesn't appear here automatically, just paste it here. Now click install. Now wait a few seconds and the download will start. This may take 10 to 30 seconds. As you can see, Facebook app is being downloaded. Now just wait for the download to finish. The version that is being downloaded is the version 78 and this is the version that I have chosen. With App Store ++ tweak, you can downgrade any app you want. I will download another app. Alright, I will download this app. Just click and hold Get button. Now choose the version you want. As you can see, the app is being downloaded. This tweak is very useful and you must download it right now. With App Store ++, you will be able to downgrade any iOS app to any version you want. This tweak is completely free. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace.